As the clock struck midnight, Sarah found herself drawn to the creaking attic door. Whispers, soft and alluring, beckoned her into the darkness. Ignoring the flutter of fear in her chest, she ascended the dusty steps. The air grew colder with each footfall, the shadows deeper. At the attic's heart, a lone candle flickered, casting dancing silhouettes on the walls. Suddenly, the whispers intensified, forming a chilling chant that echoed through the cramped space. Sarah's heart pounded as she scanned the room, her eyes landing on an old mirror draped in a tattered cloth. With trembling hands, she pulled back the cover, revealing a reflection that was not her own. A ghostly figure stood behind her, its hollow gaze piercing through her soul. Panic surged as Sarah turned to flee, but the door slammed shut, trapping her in the attic. The whispers grew louder, filling her mind with dread. And in that moment of pure terror, Sarah realized the chilling truth. The whispers were not calling to her. They were feeding on her fear, growing stronger with each passing second. The attic became a prison of her own making, the ghostly presence a manifestation of her deepest dread. As the candle sputtered out, darkness consumed her, and the whispers whispered on, forever haunting the attic with the echo of Sarah's screams.